Come in.
Amanda thanked me for the juice box. That was awesome.
Yeah, it kind of was. Listen, homie, I'm tired.
I have to give an oral report on the Aztecs on Friday in front of the whole school.
Sweet. What's the problem?
If I get a bad grade, it'll ruin my average.
You give grades at your age?
They do in fourth grade.
I thought you were six.
I'm eight. I skipped second grade, and I want to make straight A's.
Dude, there's a lot more to life than just straight A's. All right, so what's your problem, man? You're a smart kid, man, you know.
I'm not very proficient at oral reports.
Public speaking should be easy for you.
Why?
Because you're not intimidated by shit.
How do you know that I'm not intimidated?
Dude, look at you. The shirt, the tie, the goddamn briefcase. All them things ain't nothing more than FUs to everybody.
Yeah?
Shit, yeah. Okay, here we go. A key to public speaking. You find one face in the crowd that you trust, okay? You focus on that face, concentrate on it, ignore everything else. And once you're comfortable with that person, you start adding another and another, one by one. Before you know it, you're good.
Uncle Scott, will you come to the assembly?
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Please, just this one time. I'll even get you a visitor's pass.
Shit, it's hard for me to commit to things. All right. I'll be there.
Catherine alluded to the fact that you're unreliable, so you have to promise.
I promise.